Anyways, thank God I don't have to rely on you to formulate my plan of action.
Why can't they just love us for our minds?